As it mounts the footpath, charging through a road sign and a light pole. Barreling through an intersection, it then wipes out a bus shelter, fences and trees, just stopping short of a house. The entire terrifying event captured on Paul Brackley's car dash cam.